think for me, one of the gateways to really expanding my spirituality was reading Hafiz, who's a Muslim, like Sufi mystic. And he wrote this beautiful poetry. And I looked up one little poem that I wanted to share with you tonight, if that's okay. I wish I could show you, when you are lonely or in darkness, the astonishing light of your own being.